A griffin? When was there a... What? Dipper, dipper, whoa, you know what? You know what? It's a bloody big griffin is what it is. It's a bloody big griffin. What the hell is... Run away. Run away. Stop looking for the world thingy symbol. And just feel free to run away. Well, that was a little humiliating, wasn't it? More than a little, actually. However, I think caution is the better part of valour in this particular case. This particular case being I would get absolutely crushed by that griffin. He did look a little tough, didn't he? Assuming it's a he, could have been a she, would have been no less tough. Gender regardless, it would have been the death of me. Which is unfortunate because there are a few things in this neighbourhood I want to get. There's a treasure hunt around here. It's not the Witcher Gear treasure hunt, it was... Don't play with the gods. I think it was an Elven Ruins? And a hidden treasure there. But there's a spectre who also looked pretty damned tough, and I might be able to handle that spectre now, but I can't make it through here. This is where the griffin is. Because I'm supposed to search for treasure in the Elven Ruins using my Witcher senses. I may want to come back pretty soon and do that. Hidden treasure over there. Oh, that's the hag that would also crush me. This area has a bit of a recurring theme vis-a-vis the crushing me sort of thing. Yes, it does. However, right, the reason I'm stood here was I was on Fyke Isle and I'm supposed to be making my way to the swamp to find the Pella's father's body. The Pella killed his father, his body's buried in the swamp, and I need to go and lay it to rest. The usual Witcher thing. Only I crashed my boat and broke it, and it wouldn't move. So I had to swim. I had to swim, and I decided that this was the safest way to swim. Somewhat stupidly, all things considered. I think I should have risked the drowners and just gone straight across. However, I'm here now, and I do have a number of things to do in this neighbourhood. I may as well do them on the way. I have the Griffin School gear, which I can now use. So I definitely want to... I want to actually prioritise that quite a lot. See, I'm going to probably take the road and go around to the swamp, rather than use the boat. I suppose I could take a boat. But I got a few things to do, so I'm going to do that. I don't want to get too distracted, but I do have some Witcher contracts and some gear to find. But I think what I might do is just head up there, get this piece, make sure I pass through a blacksmith and craft some of them. I might leave that one for a while. That's a little out of my way. I'm going to be going up in this neighborhood sometime soon anyway. However, I do have... Let's have a look. Wolf school gear, which can be found at Condyle. Condyle, this village has been completely and utterly destroyed. Rumours claim its inhabitants perished in a gruesome massacre. I've been there. Why didn't I find any Witcher gear? Okay, well I can track through here on my way to Midcopes. Midcopes is somewhere I need to go because I have a Witcher contract there. Jenny of the Woods. Search the nearby fields using... No, interrogate the witnesses and search the fields. I think interrogate the witnesses in Midcopes and then search the fields. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go to Clondyle to try and find the This one, the wolf school gear, and then we're going to do Jenny of the Woods, then get the griffin gear. The wolf school gear is probably a little high level for me at the moment, but I'm not too far from it. Probably is level 14 gear. Yeah. Okay, so, where are you? Oh, there he is. That took a while. Where were you? Having a drink or something. Hey-ya. I'm pretty sure I have done all the harvesting I need to do in this neighborhood. And I think I've discovered everything I'm probably going to discover. So we're going to take the horse. And follow the road. Yeah, now there were drowners around here. That was bandit camp. Cleared that. Yeah. Okay, this was the place, wasn't it? Yeah, dead ahead. Okay, that is remarkably quiet. I've been here before. I have actually been here before. Yes, I've been here before. Okay. So, I'm supposed to be looking for clues? Or am I supposed to be looking for a chest? It's over here. My witcher senses are sounding a little odd. Like, really quiet. Normally you get that rushing sound. Okay, whoops. Hand fiber. This is just how I'm going the wrong way anyway. Wait. Search the ruins of the signal tower near Caer Morhen. Okay, it's I've got to fast travel. It's telling me. Oh, right. Caer Morhen. Caer Morhen is. How do I get to the world navigation space? Right. Where's Caer Morhen? Caer Morhen! Can I go to Caer Morhen now? I might want to. Yeah, I might want to try going and seeing if everyone's got there in one piece. And I want to go to White Orchard. Not yet. I've still got a lot of things to do in this neighborhood. Oh, okay. Okay. Fine. Fine. Damn it. All right. So. Witcher contract. Jenny of the Woods. Right. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've been here and looted everything. I don't think I actually found out what killed all these people, did I? Or was it the local cannibals? There were a lot of cannibals in this neighborhood. I do remember that. Oh, okay. What's the best way to get? Go north. What was down there? Did I? There's a path. Did I check down there? That's my horse. I was going to say, I have something I haven't discovered. Apparently, my horse. Did I come down here? Yeah, I'm getting a little weirded out by the whole witcher senses not making a sound. Yeah. Okay, that is better. I mean, I say it's better. It is. I mean, it felt weird. It felt weird. Yes, it did. Kind of didn't feel like I was in Witcher senses. I felt like I was, I don't know. It felt weird. I felt like I'd gone deaf, even though I could actually hear things. So, what was there? This was one of the cannibal fortresses. Can you jump that? Do we have to go round? How about we sprint? Okay, you ready? Oh god.
Come on.
Whoa! I let go of the mouse. You're supposed to follow the road. Let's try that
faster.
Again, Roach. The road, okay?
Slower.
And jump! No. Okay, you know what? Did I loot everything here? Apparently not. Sidarian cavalry armor. Okay. Every bit helps, I suppose. Actually, that might be really good stuff for all I know. Okay. I'm leaving you there because honestly, I don't think it's that far away. I can probably run. And it'd take more time to call you. And... oh, I remember. This is a sort of a mini settlement thing that appeared once. Let's just check the trader here. Oh, very, very funny. Fart jokes. Yes, hilariously funny.
It's not a moment's peace from him.
Bloody pipe. That kind of sounded like a cry for help. Show me your goods. Let's have a look. What you have
in stock.
And... oh, let's just sell a bunch of junk to him as well. Does he have anything remotely interesting that I want? No. Tracker's gauntlets? No. Well, apart from money. He has money. Let's fix that little situation for him.
So long.
Alright, now... they were complaining about pirates.
Where did Joseph get all his food from?
Not looking good. Joined the barons, man.
Nope. I thought perhaps it was going to be... could you possibly help us out?
So you're a man well travelled, so tell me.
Should I beat me wench once a week?
Are you okay, old man?
Pam, pam, pam.
Okay, we have a bit of an amateur talent contest entrant over there. And... oh god, you know, what else is in this neighborhood? And I completely forgot. Defender of the Faith. I did promise that woman I would, oh god, I knew it. I was right next to it. Mind you, the other one's all the way down there, which is going to be a pain in the backside. I was right next to it. I remember thinking about that when I was yeah, well, I could just do this and then just run quickly. I haven't actually checked this path. This path might be... I'm going to do that. I'm going to do Jenny of the Woods and then I'm just going to nip down. We'll have to worry about that one another time. But that's just going to bug me that I didn't... it's wolves, isn't it? It is wolves. Beast oil. And how am I doing... I've got no swallow. I'm going to... the pirates have been defeated and the boatyard's producing once more. Experienced shipwrights needed at once. Oh, right! This is because I killed all the pirates. Because I'm awesome. Yes, I am. You guys gonna bother me? Answer yes. No? Never mind. Oh! How did I get that turned around? Oh, because I changed... because I changed the quest. I'm on Jenny of the Woods. Let's have a look. Right. Talk to the witnesses, then check the fields out with my witcher senses. So, who are the witnesses.
So you're that white one?
Yes, I'm very white, thank you. Do I wander past you saying, so you're that disgustingly dirty one? No. It might not be dirty.
Be cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
I don't like this place very much. No, I don't. I'm guessing Agneta.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me.
Dimpsy?
Mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love?
Run away?
That I'd wait to see the Wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
So it's probably a... not a noon wraith, a... Oh, God. Do we get any information from that? Nope. What are the... They're not called noon wraiths, they're called... Is it just normal wraiths at that point? It probably... Relicts? Fiends. I regret to inform your grace that your grace's son fell while hunting a fiend. He died on the spot, along with his squire, his guide, the beaters, his peasant entourage, and his hounds. Kavin Gell, manager of the Villepin estate near Vizima. Fiends are walking mountains of muscle, capped with horned, tooth-filled heads, like their rarer cousins, Bumbakvetches. They live in thick forests, swamps, and bogs. When possible, they avoid humans, but when not possible, they kill them, and without much difficulty. Relics, yeah. Night Wraiths! Night Wraiths. Is it a Night Wraith? Moondust, Spectroil, and Erden. Okay. Probably. Wait a minute. Relict oil. I got the mistletoe. Yes, I did. Aha. Draconic. Yeah, no, I need... What is it I need? I need ergot seeds and... I need... Erinaya? Erinaya eye. Got that. I need an Erinaya eye to enhance my hybrid oil. Okay, decoctions. Gravehag decoction. Each foe slain accelerates vitality regeneration for the duration of the battle. Don't I already have that? I could have sworn I had that. Probably not then. Yeah, okay. Decoctions. Grave. You know what I should do before I wander off to inspect? Item needed to complete a quest. Which quest? I'm not going to make that. That seems a little odd. Blue mutagen can be used to enhance some... Right, this is just... Now I can make a greater blue mutagen. Right, which means, if I'm remembering rightly, I can now... No, oh, has it automatically done it? It's automatically done it. It's automatically placed the greater blue mutagen. Foglet mutagen. Can I not make a foglet decoction then? Still, nice, getting sign intensity maxed out. Now I need a lot of red mutagens. I've got one lesser red mutagen I could do with. I need five more, so I can get a greater one. Awesome. That is pretty good news. Okay, so. Is there a... Let's find a nice fireplace. Nice, peaceful spot. Peaceful-ish.
I say we tell the Baron's boys he hides his daughter in the forest.
I said, look, here, near the signpost, near the water, hopefully people will leave me alone. Right, let's get some swallow. So the field I need to inspect is over in that direction. It's... There are no new contracts for me. What does that say? By order of the commander of the blah blah blah. Oh, no way. Perform labor. Now, I probably am not going to find this wraith right now. However, just on the off chance, let's be slightly prepared. Because, you know. So. Search the nearby fields using your witcher's senses. Okay.
A woman came through here. Barefoot.
Could that have been the woman we talked to? No. Follow.
A piece of fabric. Possibly from a dress. Got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her?
So the footprints went from that direction. And go over here. Through a bunch of wolves. No? Maybe. Oh dear. That's a lot of blood.
Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Dragged the body through here. Clear trail.
Clear trail. Let's have a look at the assassin's knife, though. Okay. That's a little... Yeah, so I can follow the trail. Okay, tell you what. Follow the trail in a second. Are you guys coming? Or have you run off? Okay, no, they've run off. Follow the trail.
Lugged the body all the way to the woods, buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something sticking out. A letter.
And what appear to be human definitely human bones now. Very shallow grave. I'm guessing the wolves had a bit of a feast. Letter found in a grave. Even though I told him I don't want to know him, I know you're not afraid of Bokai, but I am. He says he loves me, but it's not the kind of love I have with you. It's a fierce, frightening kind. Bokai won't leave us alone ever. We have to run. Leave your reply in the usual spot. Your Zula. Okay.
A scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I had to ask him.
There's a body over there. There is a body over here. Where is it? According to this, I'm right on top of it. Raw meat. Okay, so that's probably just a wolf kill. So. Am I going to have to fight those guys? No, it doesn't look like it, alright. So, talk to the alderman. Find out who she was. Find out who these other people, well, are. Maybe.
Maybe I should send him round to the creek. Might catch something.
Alderman Bolko.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Yes.
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
Okay.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Bind it to one spot for a while. Are you talking Erden now? Let's have a look at the map. Where are you? Right. Okay. Yeah. Am I not going to have to find the gentleman in question? The killer and the lover. Okay. Those wolves are kind of making me nervous. Oh, hello. What is this place? Oh, is this the... This is the... Wolves? The place is surrounded by them. Okay, Jenny of the Woods, burn Zula's letter and the dried blood from the knife. Okay. In which case, that might well summon the wraith, even though it's not. Yeah, let's double check I got this right. Spectre oil. Even though it's not nighttime. Just in case the wolves come.
A night wraith won't appear in daylight.
Okay. Oh, are you... You're gonna meditate. Okay. I was gonna say, I'll just nip down and fix that shrine whilst we wait. Okay. Why am I... Hello? What? Okay, thank you. Yeah. So I've got to come back here at the night time, so in 6 or 7 hours, in which case, let's just go and fix that shrine. It was down here. Let's go fix that shrine. It may seem a bit of an odd thing to do, but hey, it's better than hanging around all day doing nothing. Defenders of the Faith. Yep, okay. Straight down south. Let's take the horse. There you are. Through the village and south.
Not so fast, Roach.
Did I hear something?
Run, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
That's not wolves.
Move it.
Endrigers. Oh God. Do I? Yes. Insectoid oil. They are. Endrigers. Yeah. Okay. And okay. What? What else were they susceptible to? It was... No, nothing. No, wasn't it Axie? Wasn't it Axie? Didn't Axie kind of... Okay. Yeah, axey and strong attacks. Okay, that's Quen down. All right. Less of... Nice. Oh, mind you. It's actually red ones I need. Who do I kill for red ones? Endriga Heart. Endriga Heart. More of them. Yeah, I've not actually... I've not really explored this particular path before. Where are you? Endriga Worker. Okay. Strong attacks. Okay. Preferably hitting. Okay. Endriga Heart, Endriga Embryo. I've not got, like, anything new now, do I? No. Okay. Were you guarding anything? Nope. All right. Pringrape. I'm gonna walk, Roach, because, as I said, this seems to be new. I saw something to loot. And you never know, whenever you get something new, you get hidden treasure and or stuff to harvest. This just looks like prime drowner spot, doesn't it? It's a boat. Have I been through here? Did I hear something? No? Okay. I sort of... New marker, doing... okay. And let's... yeah. Okay, this could be... These things are, I remember, very tough. Hit it very hard! Then roll out of the way because it's got an AoE. It's got an AoE. That, you didn't roll fast enough. However, you got some good damage on it. Oh no, I didn't get my Quen down. Okay. Okay, feeling. There's that sound again. Oh, is it the shrine making an... Okay, let's fix the shrine.
Destroyed this one too.
Okay. Am I gonna still hear a sound? Let's light a fire just in case. I could have sworn I heard some kind of high pitch sound. Am I chasing a bird? I'm chasing bloody birds, aren't I? I'm chasing bloody birds. Right, excellent. The next one is all the way down here, but as I said, that's through dangerous areas. Yes, it is. So, let's get back to doing Jenny of the Woods. Some time should have passed, I think. Let's have a... Yeah, we wasted 2 hours. I prefer to actually... Getting this urge to go off and kill that bird, which is terrible. It's probably sweet innocent creature. It's just freaking me out. So yeah, wasted about 2 hours. Achieved something in 2 hours, which I think is a lot better than just meditating the time away. Oh god, for night time I'm supposed to be sorting out the Pella's father's grave. You know what though, I feel that's got a less time critical element to it than the Jenny of the Woods. Yes, I do. I feel... Oh, wolves. It's not really my job to clear the local area of wolves. I will leave that to the local hunters, if possible. Right. So, I'm going to... There was a fireplace here. I am going to meditate and hope it's reasonably safe. I have a feeling the wolves are going to stay away from this neighborhood because it's haunted, he says. And it's raining. But at least it's nighttime. So, Spectre Oil? My Quen will almost certainly have run out before I get this, but hey, you never know. There we go. Okay. She's pretty tough. She is actually very, very tough. Alright, I am going to want... Quen? I'm going to want Tawny Owl. I'm going to want... Okay, I need to... Are you coming for me again? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Oh, what's... Whoa, 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 whoa! None of that! I need some health, please. Can you? Thank you. Oh, what? No! That didn't give me any health whatsoever. I'm going to die horribly. I need to get Erden up. Okay, I need Erden up to damage her, I think. Right, I've got Spectre. Did I not have... Torn out. Okay. No, that doesn't do any damage. That does not do any damage. That does not do any damage. Right. I've got to have Erden up. I have to have Erden. Come on. Quen back up. Get Quen back up. Get Quen back up. Nope. Oh, God. And of course, she is in fact regenerating. Yeah, no, it's got. We've got to get Erden up. Oh god, no! These I can. All I have to do is touch these guys. And they disappear, and then she comes back. That's the... Oh, God. This is going to take a while. No. You gonna hit me? Did that get me anything? No, it didn't. And she is unfortunately... And I need Spectre Oil again. Spectre Oil. Oh my god. Let's have a look. Immunity to poisons. Poisons. Okay, bombs. Devil's Puffball. Poison. Forget poison. Forget poison. Magic. Yes. Does that work? Okay, only if you hit. Only if you hit. Okay, hit her, hit her. Then roll! Nicely done, nicely done, nicely done. Dodge, hit her. Roll. Better, 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 better. Okay, she's in. Okay, she's unfortunately out. Stop hitting. Oh no, right, we got. Get out of there because your Quen's down. Okay, right. Better, better, better. Oh, of course, Erden had to go down right at the. Oh no, no, no. Oh, life drain, I think. Yeah, that's not nice. No, it's not. Hit me again, I need the health. Thank you. She's getting so much health. I've got. Oh. This could take forever. Yeah, I can't actually damage her. I need Spectre Oil to be reversed. I can't damage her without the damned Erden. Okay. Okay. Quen went down. Out of the way, and then hit her. One, two, roll. Come on. She's back. Oh, no. Roll out of the. Oh. Okay. Get these guys fast before they life leech you. Yeah. Get Quen back up. Get her to come into this circle. Oh, it's gone. It's down. Dodge and then hit. Oh, God, she's. How am I supposed to actually achieve this then? Come on, you gotta get in the circle. Thanks. Okay, this isn't gonna work, is it? No, it's not. Right, I can't rely on Quen then, because it's taking too much of my. And then she gets more back. And I'm totally out of. I don't know, actually. I've got some swallow. I'm taking it. Right. Okay, my Quen is down, but I need to save the. Can she get damaged yet? No, she needs to be in. Right. Out. Alright, I need Quen. Come on, get in the circle. No, where's the circle? Okay, right, circle. Back up. And. New circle? Oh, we're gonna be here all day. Okay. No. All right. Okay. That got me some health. So it's time to get desperate. I'm going to need. What are my decoctions? Damage dealt to foes regenerates vitality. Wyvern. Each blow landed attacks. Right. No, I wanna. Then. Okay, so I've now used that. Okay. Oh, I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying. Toxicity is totally and utterly off the charts. Come on. I don't think so. I actually don't think so. Whatever's happening here is unfortunately too much for me. Damn it. What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? Let's have a look at this. Spectres. Jenny of the Woods. Right. Erden. Moondust. I don't have Moondust. Spectre oil. It is said true love's flame is never extinguished. This sad truth is the reason why Zula of Midcopes, whom an early death had separated from her beloved, was unable to find peace in the next life, and instead returned to haunt her former environs as a night wraith. Fighting such an apparition is extremely difficult. A night wraith will form mirror images of herself to confuse her opponents and aid in battle. She herself can take on immaterial form, rendering her invulnerable to blows. The best way to force her out of this state is to set a trap with the Erden sign, then follow up quickly with Igni while she is caught. Most important of all, however, is this. Never attempt to fight one in the middle of the night when the moon hangs in the sky. Yeah, but I don't have any choice. Okay, did I make a mistake? I thought I had to do this in the day, in the night. I thought I had to do... Can I? I'm in real trouble here. White honey. I can... White honey will clear toxicity and cancel all potion effects. So that means I'm no longer toxic. Okay. Spectre oil. Right. I'm actually going to have to meditate some. Can I use your house? Thank you. Okay, it is still night, but it's not as... What I'm thinking... Oh! She's still taking the damage? She's still taking the damage. What I'm thinking here is the grave hand. Each foe slain accelerates vitality regeneration. That could be good, but I'm actually thinking each blow landed increases attack power either until the fight ends or damage is taken. No, I'm going to be taking damage all the damn time. Let's take this one. This will mean vitality regeneration for every foe slain, and I'm going to be getting a lot of them. So. Okay. Okay, circle, circle, circle. Alright, where are you? Now. Does that count as an enemy slain? It should do. Come on in, come on in. In the circle, in the circle. Okay. I can't quite tell it. I'm not really hurting her, am I? This is slightly irritating. Oh, right, now we're... Okay, still the same problem, I'm just not... Oh, I've got to trap an Igni! Okay, I've got to trap an Igni, trap an Igni, trap an Igni! Unfortunately, that's going to need... Trap, and you're in, and you're in, and Igni! Okay, that really was feeble. Can you... Nope, you're out of the trap. Toxicity is pretty much off the charts now, isn't it? Is she? That's feeble. That is really, really feeble. Really feeble. Okay. I am regenerating, though. I'm noticing I'm regenerating, which is good. Which is good. Which means... come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's my Quenda. Okay, get her back in the circle. Back in the... no circle. No circle. Right. All right. Here we go. Come on, let's just... does this mean even more regeneration for me? This might mean even more regeneration for me. This might mean even more regeneration. Okay, it might. I'm gonna need it because I'm actually very low on health. Okay, I'm ridiculously low on health, and my toxicity is... okay, stop trying to hit her when you've got absolutely no... my toxicity is just insane. Okay, then that was not really a good idea. Immunity to poisons, white honey again in the fight. And how am I gonna... oh, you know, I know this is... oh, you can't do that in the middle of combat. Of course you can't. It makes no kind of sense. Okay, come back in. Okay. Oh, that's the... One dead. Two dead. Three dead. And let's take some swallow. Oh, stop it. She has taken some damage, right? She's in. She's taken some. She has taken some. This. She's taking damage. She is actually taking damage. No, that she was too... that was too early. Too early. Okay. Come on. She's below 50 now. She's below 50. All right. And that's the... they seem to be weaker. Oh god, they're life draining me. The life draining. She's at half now. Oh, it's gonna say I need Quinn very badly. Okay, that's not good. Okay. She's in. She's... oh, Quinn up. These guys are gonna life drain me, which is bad. Okay, no, there's less of them. Right, get her. Keep rolling. Sounds like a bad song, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Come on. In. She's there. Don't die now. Do not die. Okay. She's in again. She's in. Oh, God. Kill these. Okay. They're life draining me. No. Oh, God. I'm going to cry. Okay. Forget all the fancy fire. The igni did not seem to work. No, it didn't. Quen and Erden seemed to work. Yes, it did. Now, question. That didn't work. What are you doing? What are you doing? Let her come in. She's got to come in. She got a lot of health back. Why did she get all the health back? Come on. Right. Okay. Right. Get the coin back up. Just keep her taking damage. Keep taking damage. Nope, that's not. Nope. No. Now, I do actually have some other potions. Maybe I should have a look. Okay, back in. Nice. Oh, God. No, wait. One dead. Right, she's... They're life draining me, and she's back to full. Okay. Come on, get back in. Okay, Okay, stop. No, stop it. You can't do anything till you've got the... What else did I have on... I've got Blizzard. Improves... Right, reaction time. Thunderbolt increases attack power. Could be useful at this point. Yes. I want Tawny out. Definitely gonna need Tawny out, because I want this. She's inside. Quinn. Okay, it's done. It's out. Erden again. Alright, where are they? Okay. Oh, it's my... Spectroil is out. Whoa, okay. Okay. Get back in. That's gonna... So, Spectroil and Quen sign up. Don't have any other... You're gonna come in, attack, and... Okay. Oh, that was too fast. Don't roll out when she's still there. Right, okay, now, I'm gonna need the health again. So, I wanna use Quen this time. See if that gets me a little. It does. That gets me a little. So. Yeah. Dodge it, and then... Okay, right. Where's... I need Quen back up. One down. Two down, and... Three down, and... Right, okay. She's in. I timed that badly, but... Better. Okay. Come on in. Right, right. Oh, she's trying to be sneaky, trying to be sneaky. Get in the circle. Get in this. Oh, it's gone. Of course it is. Okay. In the circle. Still in the circle. Oh, no. Let's use some swallow. Right, got to circle back up. And she's in. Oh, God. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Don't let them. Don't let them. Oh, they are. They're. Okay. Yes. Come on, she's in. Get back in the circle, back in the circle, and oh, that's gonna hit. That's gonna hit. Oh God, no, that really is gonna hit. That's gonna hit, and that's gonna hurt, and. Oh no, not these guys again. Oh, the life draining me. The life draining me now. No, 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 no. Go away. Go away. Okay, she's in. And she's attacking. And. Okay, stay alive. Stay alive. Stay alive. And she's in, and she's gonna attack. She's attacking. Okay. I need to get her closer in, closer in, closer in, and attack. Oh no! Please, guys. That was a quick attack, quick kill, but there's still. Okay, get back in the circle, get back in the circle. She's in. Okay, Quinn down, Quinn down. All right, don't die, do not die, do not die, do not die. Get her into here, get her into here. Attack and kill her. Oh my God. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh, Forgotten Vran sword. Oh, my hands are shaking. Oh God, that was a tough fight.